is KRQE News 13 This Morning in High Definition.
Welcome back. It is now 6:47. You'll find a lot of schools that are either closed or delayed. They're running at the bottom of your screen. Most of them are out west. This includes Gallup Public Schools. They're on a two-hour delay. I think there are 27 total. By the way, APS is on a regular schedule today.
Yeah, these kiddos are back to school from having been
spring
on spring
break. It's not getting extended. Right. Got to wake it to you. And roads out there, some of them are bad, but most of them, for the most part, are okay.
Yeah, they're not
too
bad.
Chama is where the problems
are. Chama, you get up to the north, up in the higher terrain there.
Yeah, near Taos, too.
Yeah, it's a little rough. This is a look at Chama. This is just within the last 2 minutes there, and you can see it's a little icy up that way. And then also, of course, Glorieta Pass. There's some snow collecting on the sides of the roads, but the roads, for the most part, look pretty clear. So just be careful. You may hit some icy slick spots there this morning in and around Santa Fe and up in the northern mountains. So you'll want to be just a little careful, allow maybe for a little extra time and slow down this morning. For the most part, though, not seeing a whole lot of shower activity this morning. We have a lot of cloud cover in place over the state, a few light rain showers in the southeast where it's too warm for any snow, and we're occasionally seeing some on and off very light snow up in our northern mountains and up in the Four Corners and across the western high terrain. This is where we'll see most of the action for today. As we head toward 8 o'clock, some light on and off snow up in the northern mountains, Four Corners area up near Durango. We're still going to pick up a little more snow. Farmington could pick up maybe another inch or two of snow. Places like Gallup and down toward the southwest mountains, we could pick up 2 to 4 more inches of snow, and down toward Silver City and in the Gila, a mix of rain and snow for you as we head into this afternoon. This is at 2 o'clock, and you see a little more moisture moving on in. Because temperatures are going to be so much colder today, it's going to be able to, that means we're going to be able to wring out a little bit more moisture. So we'll see a few more showers around this afternoon, again, across mainly the western high terrain up in the Four Corners, and we'll favor the Jemez and the San Juan Mountains, and we'll see a few snow showers from time to time. Also along the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, we could pick up a couple more inches of snow there. Santa Fe may pick up a half an inch or so of snow today, but really most of it's going to be up in the mountains in Albuquerque. A slight chance we may get some rain mixing in with some snow this afternoon, maybe a stray shower, but again, most of it to the north and back to the west. The Sacramento Mountains will get a little more snow. We'll also pick up a little bit likely over in the Sandias and the Manzanos this afternoon, seeing a little snow, maybe a couple of inches there. Out east, spot showers are possible this afternoon. We could see a few more spot showers tomorrow as the system slowly moves to the east by tomorrow afternoon. It's going to keep the chilly air in place. We'll start to see a little more sunshine across the western part of the state. It's going to take really getting into Wednesday, Thursday before we get the sunshine back out and temperatures where they should be for this time of the year. Your forecast now for the northern mountains today, on and off snow. It could pick up a little bit this afternoon before tapering off overnight tonight. Santa Fe, again, a slight chance you may get another snow shower for you today. 37 the high. Still pretty breezy, but not nearly as windy as yesterday. Tomorrow, 44 with a slight chance for a few isolated showers in the morning. East mountains, breezy, colder, mix of rain and snow. Most of the snow above 7,500 feet with highs in the upper 30s and low 40s. For the metro, a chance we may get some snow, perhaps mix, or some rain, perhaps mixing in with some snow. Highs in the low to mid 40s today. Just a very chilly day. Wouldn't really worry about the rain or the snow. And, of course, we're going to be doing a lot better with the wind. Tomorrow, a few lingering clouds, highs in the low 50s. And after that, it looks a lot better, 72 by Friday.
So just bundle up for the next few days.
Yes. Winter is back.
And look forward to the weekend. And doesn't spring start, what, tonight? Tomorrow
it is spring? What is the date?
Today is...
Okay, yes, I'm good.
It's
I'll tell you when spring starts, the 20th, okay? So, yeah, whenever that is.
Actually,
yeah.
Let's find out. It's better to find out on the phone. Today's the 19th, so, yes, spring starts tomorrow. There you go.
We'll have the 5 things you need to know when we come back.
All right, this includes power outages affecting many parts of New Mexico. We have new numbers for you, about 550.